Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. But the bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit. The woodsmith dedicated her life to the village. But she lost much more than her work when our home began to fade away. Her spirit lingers to the west, in the fields through the storehouse.
Over there.
Thank you.
Over there. Right there.
Thank you.
There!